These 5-minute solution will show you how to fix your account has been disabled in the App Store and iTunes iOS 17. To solve this issue, follow these simple steps. Go to your iPhone settings, tap on your Apple ID, tap on Sign In and Security, and here you can edit or add a new email address or phone number by tapping on edit and tap on add email or phone number and then check the issue. Also, you can change your Apple ID password from here. Then check the issue, tap on back and tap on screen time. Make sure to disable screen time from here. Then again tap on your Apple ID, tap on Media and Purchases, tap on View Account, tap on Country Region, tap on Change Country or Region, and here you have to select the exact location where you are located. Once you changed your location, now check the issue. If this problem not solved, then you can contact with Apple customer support. To do that, open Safari browser and type here support.apple.com and here select iPhone, then scroll down, you will get this get support option. So tap on start now, and to get support, sign in here using your Apple ID and explain that you are facing issues with your Apple ID, App Store and iTunes. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.